There we go. YouTube, well, the video for YouTube is recording. So, real quick for, just for it, I'll turn on display capture. This is the map I'm going to be working with. This is what I do every day. We don't use any editing programs or programs to find the cores. It's all hand found, and all the maps are made by hand as well. Even Afi's map is made by hand. So with that out of the way, back to game capture. Or rather, window capture, because, you know, it doesn't- Oh! It's 5 o'clock! Fuck! Okay, so looking this way first, just to make sure there's no cores. Oh wait, did I turn my thing up? It is up, okay. And I look over here, no, there is a mushroom there today, so there will be no core. Without out of the way, let's head up this grove of trees first to make sure there's no thing. Nothing between there either. Nothing here. Hiding today. Okay. So then I'm gonna check these trees first. Just make sure there's a core. It's in a new spot. I've never seen it spawn right here. Can't have you hit me. Okay, then I go to world. Zoom myself. No, don't hit me! Then I go to Alpha Core. I have to copy paste. Well, I have to take a picture. And then it goes to Gyazo, which then I can post to here. Paste. 1, 3, north. There we go. Then I go take a picture. After I turn my graphics up. Because who likes a low-res picture? No one does. So how can I make it seem... Okay. That's good. Oh, wait. UI off, and... There we go! Good picture. Then I go screenshots. There we go. Now I can move on. That's taken me a while. Normally I just take a picture of the area and then I'm done. But since I'm recording now, I have to do both. Oh yeah, I forgot to turn everything down because everything's really just blurry for me. I can see now. I can fight. Here, so I move up. Oh, this is taking me a while today. Normally, pretty quick in finding all the cores. Check up here just in case, even though it's a rare spawn. I haven't seen it spawn up there since July. Is that the final core for the plateau before I head into wetlands is somewhere in here in this mess of roots. And I'm correct. It's already 7 o'clock, so I'm not doing good on time. Okay, so system options, graphics, change, ultra. Get a good picture. UI off 10. There we go. Then drop it off in the Discord and done. Look quickly on this little hilltop right here before I head down to swap. Cause you never know. Graphics down. Options, graphics, change. Closed, change, no. do a little weave through the swamp trees just to get a thorough observation of it. There's the final core. Paste 3-3-4. Okay, all done. Let's see. Turn graphics up. Options, graphics. Change, ultra. And this is a good one. Ah, Futasiki has found all of the cores. Well, still too. Alright, so that should be it in House West, okay. So it looks like we might have to go west. I'm looking. South has been found completely, I think. Okay, so Tawara found one in west. Oh, all of them have been found. 11 minutes. We are done here. Just have to tell. Alright, so I think, yep. Okay. Okay, so time to make my map because Avi has her map up. So, thank you everybody who has joined today. Yes, these hunts go very quickly now. I mean, Terrara, you're getting really good at spotting the cores. Like, I've seen some serious improvement from you, so good job. Yeah, everybody is really good at hunting now. I've been talking to somebody on. I've been talking to somebody on what you call it, Twitter, and they said we're basically professionals. Okay, AV's map is up. So let's start getting these. Do. Oh, whoops. Patch. I need to grab the right one and not the bottom one. Okay. Cause it's fun. No, it's not. I suppose I should stop recording for YouTube now, because there is no point in recording it now. So for YouTube only, hello and goodbye. This map hunt was really quick today, so I'll see you later.